everybody, my name is Grim. Welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to be doing a little deep clean on my Crust bag. A little history on my Crust bag because I don't think I actually spoke about it at all. But I think the last time the internet saw my Crust bag was around COVID era. I'm pretty sure it predates the COVID era. This bag is pretty old. During COVID era, I had this bag. Here's B-roll of it, I guess. This bag, it was from Justice, a kid's store, and my grandma's like, here, you can have it for like school or whatever. I never used it, right? This was like before I even thought about like making this bag. And then, I don't know the history behind the bag. It kind of just appeared in our house one day, and she's like, I don't know where it came from. I asked my aunt and uncle, they're like, I don't know where it came from. Anyway, COVID hits, and I'm getting really into these subcultures, and I'm like experimenting with my hair, the way I dress, stuff like that. And I like started looking into like how to make patches, because I'm like, I had these pants that were like ripped, and I kind of wanted to put a patch on it. I made patches for my bag. It looked bad. Thank God I don't have pictures of it, but I fell into the like, rabbit hole of punks making Crust pants. And that's besides the point. Today, we're gonna be washing my bag because I hadn't washed it since second year of COVID. And it's trashy. Let's get to my bathroom so I can wash it. It has ended, and this is basically the end of the video. Whoever watched it made it this far. You got to see how it looks. It literally looks the same. Only difference is it smells like suave suavital. I'm not pronouncing it correctly. If you guys want me to see, if you want to see a video of me putting all my pins back onto the bag, as well as adding a new set of pins, which here it is. These are Batman ones. These are Adventure Time ones. You can get these at 5 and Below. That's mainly where I get all my pin stuff or whatever. If I don't order on AliExpress or Temu or whatever cheap place, I can get them for cheaper free shipping. Anyway, if you guys want more information on where I get half my junk on here, I can make a whole video on it. Honestly, I do want to make another one. Because this one's cool and all, but I have a small idea for like a nicer looking travel bag, but basically the same thing with pins and stuff. So if you guys want me to do a series on where I do bags like this, I really do like making these bags. This one is basically fully covered. I do just switch out the pins whenever, but I mean, eventually I do want to get another one or make another one, and it's like pretty cheap. Personally, it's just I made it over time. If you guys want a video series like that, I will. And honestly, I could do personalized ones at some point, because I get stopped on the street and people are like, hey, your bag's pretty cool, where'd you buy it? I'm like, I made it. I made it because I got nothing better to do. Anyway, I'll see y'all later. Bye bye.